Hello, my name is Francesco De Misa, and my project is called Recovery. After surviving a stroke, victims do not have access to approachable, additional recovery methods and therapies, and those close to them do not have a way to integrate themselves into the process. I chose to do this because of a personal experience. 2 years ago, my father suffered a stroke and felt these same problems when recovering. He wanted to make a full recovery quickly, and therefore had to spend a lot of time with therapists. He recovered remarkably, and it was even quicker than would be considered average. I've seen people who are even less fortunate than my own father, and had much more trouble recovering fully. So this app should be able to help those people in need. The user interface is meant to be as clear as possible, so that anybody can use it to great effect, including stroke victims, family members, or younger children who would want to help their loved one recover. The purpose of the app is to provide effective recovery methods to stroke patients, as well as integrating loved ones who want to help in the process. The intended result is an app structured like a game, where the user can either choose to use therapy games meant to be completed alone, or choose local cooperative games, which reward and encourage interaction and involvement of people who want to help the user. Additionally, they can go online and complete exercises with other users who are on similar recovery tracks. An important aspect of the app should be a dynamic design, where exercises differ based on the condition of the patient. After entering for the first time, the user would be asked about the aspects of their health that most need improvement. The app should keep the attention of patients and loved ones alike. Due to its game-like structure, the implementation of a point and leaderboard system would maintain the attention of users. Being rewarded for completing exercises ensures that the users will continue to be entertained while making full recovery. There are several issues that came up during creation, which included technical issues, time constraints, and limited access to therapy materials. In order to solve these issues, I'm in contact with hospitals and can communicate with doctors who help my own father, as well as interacting with therapists who have experience in the field. To create the app, I used the Thunkable App Creator, which is where several of those technical issues stem from. Ideally, I would use text-based programming, but due to time constraints and other issues, I had to use block programming with Thunkable. In terms of code, the main purpose here is to create a rudimentary exercise for certain concepts, especially relating to aphasia, which is prominent in stroke victims. I would like to thank my instructors for everything they've taught me, as well as Congress for providing me with this opportunity. Thank you.